Greetings. My name is Fred Wilson. I'm a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ. I know just what we need is another minister. I'm in agreement. My gift is prophecy, edification, exhortation, and comfort are my task at hand. The killing of the lambs, crucifixion, resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus. That's our subject matter. Now, it is a common practice of the majority of the churches to celebrate the death and resurrection of our Lord and Savior during the Easter holidays. They say that Jesus died on Good Friday and that he rose early Easter Sunday morning. That's what they say. However, the four Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, they declare a different day. Now, my intent is to show you the Jewish festivals surrounding the events that took place during the crucifixion and resurrection of our Lord. And by doing so, it gives us a better understanding of the subject matter. Stay with us. I'm certain you'll be blessed.